Also new at 10, the mother of a little girl killed in a crash is now suing the woman accused of causing it.
Police say Kimberly Wenthold was drunk when she caused this crash in Norman that killed an 8-year-old girl. KOCO's Michael Seiden is live tonight. Michael, you got your hands on that lawsuit.
That's right, Jessica. Here's a copy of that lawsuit. It's only 3 pages long, but inside it is very clear that this mother believes that the 29-year-old defendant is responsible for taking the life of her young daughter. 8-year-old Cadence Gordon was with her mother Labor Day weekend on State Highway 9 in Norman when another vehicle crossed over the center line, forcing their vehicle to swerve into oncoming traffic, causing a collision with a pickup truck. The third grader died at the hospital. Investigators say Kimberly Wenthold caused that deadly crash. Days later, prosecutors charged her with manslaughter and DUI. Now Cadence's mother is suing the 29-year-old. The lawsuit claims Wenthold showed a reckless disregard for the safety of others. The child's mother is suing for at least $75,000. Today we tried tracking down Kimberly at her home, but we were greeted by her grandmother.
So is that pretty upsetting to hear that people are saying that she was drunk or possibly high?
I believe it's upsetting to me because I know her. I have raised her half her life. And I realize you're doing your job, and I like KOCO, but that's all I'm going to tell you.
Yeah, tonight Kimberly free on bond, and as far as whether she was high on prescription pills or drunk on alcohol, we are still waiting on test results from investigators. Reporting live tonight, Michael Seiden, KOCO 5 News.
Michael, thank you very much.